will discuss a very interesting topic about different emotions and feelings. Everybody loves this topic. How to say different feelings and emotions in Russian. Let's continue. Oh my god, this lamp is getting lighter and lighter in each video. Okay, I get used to it. So, emotions in Russian. The first emotion will be happy, счастливая, if you talk about a girl, счастливая, if you talk about boy, счастливый. Unhappy, несчастный, if it's a boy, несчастный, if it's she, несчастная. If you are hungry and want to eat, in Russian it will be Я голодный. If it's a boy, if it's a girl, she would say Я голодная. А ты голодный? Or ты голодная? What emotion is it? Happy we already had. It's cheerful. Веселый мальчик, cheerful boy. Or if it's a girl, веселая девочка. Веселая. Sad person in Russian is грустный. And if it's a girl and she's sad, you would say грустная. Very interesting feeling and emotion. Surprised. Oh, wow. Ничего себе, usually we say in Russian, it means удивлённый. If it's a girl, удивлённая, or удивлена, she is surprised, она удивлена. Подписывайтесь на мой канал, и я буду весёлая и очень счастливая. Пока!